the housetop reindeer paws. Out jumps good old Santa Claus. Down through the chimney with lots of toys, all for the little one's Christmas joys. Ho, 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 who wouldn't go?
Fogging up my camera, y'all. Now, I always pour some out because I like to add my creamer and my sugar. Alright, guys. Alright, guys, what's up? What's up? It's your girl, Cody Monet, and I'm back with another video today. Yeah. So, y'all know, y'all just saw me make my coffee. A little cup I got from it won't focus. Walmart. And no, this video is not sponsored by Walmart. But before I get like really into this video, I got a good old cinnamon too. But before I get really into this video, y'all, I'm gonna tell y'all, today is Vlogmas day 7. We're on the 7th day of December. Don't mind that. Vlogmas day 7, I have not uploaded day 3, 4, 5, or 6 yet. Now, day 6, which was yesterday, I was supposed to put up. But in the middle of me like uploading my videos from my camera to my computer, my camera died. And by the time I had it sitting in a little charger port or whatever, I fell asleep. So, mind you, I told y'all I work 9 to 5, 9 to 6, 9 to 7, 9 to 8, 9 to 9 sometimes, you know. So I ended up falling asleep, so it wasn't uploaded, but I will be uploading all of those videos today. Okay, I'm gonna get them edited and uploaded today. It's currently 1:48 p.m. But all those videos will be up. They may not be the best, but they'll be up. And then from here, we progress. Okay? I need to eat something. My coffee and cinnamon. Y'all, Cody really hasn't been helping me for Vlogmas. He not into it this year. My little Christmas trees. I don't know why he's not into Vlogmas, but he ain't helped mommy not one bit. Whereas though last year, if you watched the vlogs from last year, he was into it. I don't know, y'all. But I'm gonna finish this up and then we're gonna start decking the halls up in here. I still gotta get rid of Halloween. I got pumpkins on the table over here. I got pumpkins outside. Sorry, y'all, we'll get on the ball soon. This was really good. My coffee. So, let me finish this up and I turn the camera back on when we start decorating. When we start decorating. Already got a package. Christmas tree is going here, but Cody's car is in the way, so we have to move that out of the way. This right here is a life size balloon. See this? It's taller than me. And the feet are on the ground. And this Buzz Lightyear, this is from Cody's third birthday party. It still got some air in it, but the thing is just here. He on his last leg at this point, but it was big, blown up, taller than me and taller than the kids. That was funny. That's how big it was.
On the housetop, reindeer paws. Out jumps good old Santa Claus. Down through the chimney with lots of toys, all for the little ones' Christmas joys. Ho, 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 who wouldn't go? Ho, 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 who wouldn't go? Stocking little Nell, old dear Santa, fill it well. Give her a dolly that laughs and cries, one that can open and shut its eyes. Ho, 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 who wouldn't go? On the housetop, reindeer paws. Out jumps good old Santa Claus. Down through the chimney with lots of toys, all for the little ones' Christmas joys. Ho, 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 who wouldn't go? Ho, 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 who wouldn't go? Up on the, up on the, up on the, up on the, up, 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 up. Stocking little now, old dear Santa.
Got the dog at the mailbox by the mill house. Train station with the kids caroling. Got the barber shop in the front. Look at them details. What'd that say? Elf dorm. And that's Santa's toy shop. Antiques. Back there you got the town hall. That little house with the Santa. Pet store. Kids playing on a snowball with a dog. That right there is a theater. You got Fisherman's Bluff Cabins back there with the people in it. Police station where Officer Friendly. Police car. Back here you got Walmart. Oh, Walmart. And the candy shop back there. But yeah though, y'all, that's my little town. It's my little town I got going on. They all light up too. But I ain't got them plugged up yet. Okay, y'all, so from what you just seen, we started decorating the inside of the house. I'm not gonna finish up this vlog and show you everything that's decorated. Y'all have to stay tuned for Vlogmas and see what's next. So far, that's all we got. Thank y'all for watching. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Cody really didn't even participate that much today in the vlog, but hopefully he'll help me out tomorrow. If not, y'all just about to just be getting me for Vlogmas. So yeah, hope y'all like this video. Give it a big thumbs up. Make sure you leave comments down below. Make sure you subscribe. Let me know what y'all want to see in Vlogmas. We got some things coming up, but just let me know what y'all want to see, and hopefully we can stay consistent with the vlogs, because you know, haven't been posting most of the vlogs lately. Cody is actually a little bit under the weather, but it's not too bad as to how it used to be when he had those ear infections with the colds. But he does have a slight cold. I've been giving him medicine during the morning and at night, because it's the Highlands brand medicine, cold medicine, but it's one for morning and one for night. So I've been giving him the morning one, and I not too long ago gave him the night one. So this pretty much wraps up the video. We'll see y'all tomorrow for Vlogmas day 8. Peace.